you. Should be on your map. Hey, I just got a report from some folks outside Spencer's Mill. Couldn't get a lot out of them, but they sounded scared. Might be worth checking out.
Believe that noise didn't bring. I'm gonna have to remember this spot. Better look around some more. Aha! That won't work. I don't have enough space for this. I'm already loaded down here. Confirmed. We're Zed free here.
Nice.
Sit tight. I'm bringing this stuff home.
Roger that. We'll be waiting.
I don't have enough space for this. I don't have enough space for this.
running into hordes. How's it going?
I'm almost there. Found this while I was out.
What you got?
Oh, you know, stuff. I'm already loaded down here. I need a breather.
If you wanted to claim dibs on some of the better gear, I don't think anybody'd mind.
I'm on the move.
Be careful. There are a lot of infestations out there.
I already told you, we don't have any ammo. I mean, Christ, we're already down to killing zombies with 2x4s.
Yeah, that's real heartbreaking. Thing is, that doesn't change our bottom line.
But I don't have any.
I'm not interested in your excuses. You got 2 days. Oh, and in case you were wondering, we do have ammo. Perfect.
Yeah, I got that impression. Come on, follow me.
Okay.
That's up ahead.
Run this home.
Roger that. We'll be waiting.
Thank you.
almost home.
Got anything good?
I'll show you when I get there. There you go. Come on, you're carrying this.
This is, Wow, this is a lot of ammo. What were you planning to do with this?
Just follow me and stay close. I'd rather you didn't get eaten.
Zed's up ahead.
See something. Looks like an infestation.
What the hell is this?
The rest of the ammo you're owed. That should clear the debt.
Well, you boys didn't have a bullet to your name. This is from your stock, isn't it?
Don't be an idiot. Why would it be from their stock?
Does it clear the debt or not?
Yeah, bullets are bullets. Don't much care where they came from. You can tell your sweethearts their debt's settled.
The hell'd you do that for?
I don't even know what to say. Thank you. Doesn't really cover it, does it?
Forget about it. You'd have done the same for us.
Well, yeah, I guess, but you couldn't really have known that.
Citizens of Trumbull Valley, I know it's difficult, but we must insist that you do not bury any of your reanimated loved ones, even after they've been destroyed. The effects on the local ecosystem could be unprecedented. To properly dispose of the reanimated, wrap the corpses in heavy-duty plastic trash bags and leave them on the street. Patrols will collect any such remains and deliver them to the Army for autopsy.
Some food. I'll run this home.
We'll be ready.
I'll run this home.
We'll be ready.
I'm loaded up. See you back at base.
We'll be ready.
I need a breather. Space for this.
Cleo, next time we do this, I'd like a crate of snack cakes and a subscription to Zombie Survival Weekly, just in case you're taking requests. I've got a lead on something for you. Here's the coordinates.
All quiet here. I believe Ed West will bring me zombies. This is good. I'm already loaded down here. Almost there.
We'll crack open a cold one for you.
Found this while I was out.
What you got?
Oh, you know. Stuff. I got nothing left. Oh, shit. That's gonna bring trouble. Load it up. See you back at base.
Roger that. We'll be waiting.
I can't believe that noise didn't bring these zombies.
Nice.
Sounds like I've got company. Almost there. Found this while I was out.
My hero.
That won't work.
I just heard about something interesting. Feel like checking this out? Hey, you.
See ya. This is good. Aha. I'll run this home.
Roger that. We'll be waiting.
Ah! Sounds like I've got company. Confirmed. We're Zed free here. Oh shit. That's gonna bring trouble. I'm almost there. There you go. Don't say I never gave you anything.
What you got?
Oh, you know, stuff.
This better be important.
Hey. Thank you.
trouble, we might want to look into.
Looks like no zombies were close by. Better look around some more. I'll run this home.
Roger that. We'll be waiting.
Run this home.
We'll be ready. How's it going?
Found this while I was out.
My hero.
Found this while I was out.
What you got?
Oh, you know, stuff. Come on. You and me are gonna go out there and kick some ass. You'll feel better.
I can do that.
You been sleeping okay? I don't know. Just some people have trouble sleeping. You know, with the stress and all. Just wondering if you're having the same problem. Aha. I'm loaded up. See you back at base.
We'll see you soon.
Heads up, zombies on the left.
Okay, now we're gonna kill some zombies the old-fashioned.
Thank you.
Nice work. Things are looking up already.
Thanks. Ready to move.
Let's move. Look, we're all scared. None of us knows what's gonna happen next. But we've gotta have each other's backs. Together, we can survive this shit. On our own, we're done for.
Yeah.
Good. That's all I wanted to say. I'm almost home.
We'll crack open a cold one for you.
I appreciate your concern. It means a lot to me.
I'm glad. There you go. Don't say I never gave you anything.
Sweet.
This is good. Sit tight. I'm bringing this stuff home.
We'll be ready.
I'm gonna have to remember this spot. Space for this. I'm almost there. Found this while I was out.
What you got?
Oh, you know, stuff. I'll run this home.
Roger that. We'll be waiting.
I'm lucky they didn't hear that. Crap. So much for doing this the quiet way. Better do one more sweep. Make sure everything's okay. Found this while I was out.
Sweet. I've got something for you. If you want to check it out, it's on your map.
I got nothing left.
Sounds like I've got company.
I got nothing left.
Aha.
I'm loaded up. See you back at base.
We'll be ready.
Sit tight. I'm bringing this stuff home.
We'll see you soon.
I'm lucky they didn't hear that.
I'm almost home.
I hope.
There you go. Don't say I never gave you anything.
My hero.
Found this while I was out.
Sweet.
That won't work.
Confirmed. We're Zed Free here.
Aha. Sit tight. I'm bringing this stuff home.
Roger that. We'll be waiting.
can't believe that noise didn't bring any zombies. I don't have enough space for this. Free and clear. See you soon.
Got anything good?
I'll show you when I get there. There you go. Don't say I never gave you anything.
Sweet.
Sounds like I've got company. Sit tight. I'm bringing this stuff home.
Roger that. We'll be waiting.
Sounds like I've got company. Confirmed. We're Zed free here. I'm already loaded down here.
visitor? One of Job Wilkerson's guys.
What does he want?
Something about a favor. I don't know. Just hurry home, okay? I don't like the way he's looking at me.
Better look around some more.
I hope you brought me something pretty.
I'll show you when I get there. Can I help you?
Job sent me. Wants to ask a favor of you. We got a big trip.
Sounds good.
Great. Here's the address. You pick up the folks at the ranch, make sure they get there okay. Mickey and Job will meet you there.
Found this while I was out.
What you got?
Oh, you know, stuff. You lost me.
I just don't think we should be so friendly with them, you know? I mean, yeah, not many people left, stupid to burn bridges, yada yada yada, I get that. But these are bad people. The only reason they haven't turned on us yet is because they're getting what they want from us.
For now, that's a good enough reason. It's bad enough fighting zombies. I don't want to fight the Wilkersons too.
Okay, it's your call. For the record, if this turns out to be a trap, I'm totally claiming I told you so rights for a week. Also, you're on cleanup duty. Have fun!
I'm lucky they didn't hear that. All quiet here. Oh shit. So much for doing this the quiet way.
You the one that will?
That's right. Let's get going.
Huh. Didn't figure you for Job's cronies. Always heard you folks were decent sorts.
I'm just here to make sure the trade goes nice and smooth.
Then you best watch the Wilkersons. I trust them about as far as a two-headed snake.
What we asked for?
It's all right here.
Hope you brought something worthwhile. It ain't wise to cross me.
Here you go, as promised.
Well, that just about ought to do it. Appreciate you taking care of this for us. Now, why don't you run along? You hear me?
I can't believe that noise didn't bring any zombies. All quiet here.
project.
All quiet here. I'm gonna have to remember this spot. I don't have enough space for this. I'm already loaded down here. Aha. Sit tight. I'm bringing this stuff home.
We'll be ready.
Sounds like I've got company. I'm already loaded down here. Right behind me. Found this while I was out.
I got nothing left.
Sweet.
That won't work. That won't work.
see you.
I got nothing left.
God bless.
What's a good word?
Fuck, how you been?
Come on. We're going for a walk.
Sure.
So, things have been pretty tense around here, huh?
Suppose so.
Anything you want to get off your chest?
I didn't come here to talk about my feelings, okay?
Okay. Now we're gonna kill some zombies the old-fashioned way.
Watch the right.
Not too bad.
Ready to move.
Let's move. Sounds like I've got company.
I'll run this home.
Roger that. We'll be waiting.
Nice. Whatever your problem is, you need to knock that shit off. You're starting to freak out the others.
Well, excuse me for being a little stressed out over the end of the fucking world.
We're all stressed, but we can't afford to be at each other's throats, okay? So start playing nice, or you're out on your ass.
I appreciate your concern. It means a lot to me.
I'm glad. Found this while I was out.
What you got?
Oh, you know, stuff.
Finding a suppressor for your gun, if you haven't already. It'll keep your shots from drawing every zombie in town. I just heard about something interesting. Your map should have the location.
Confirmed. We're Zed Free here. Aha. Sit tight. I'm bringing this stuff home.
We've run into a bit of a snag. I know we wanted to make some improvements, but we're missing a few things. We can track it down, or find another way. But it'd be faster if you did a little scavenger hunt.
Watchtower, this is Charlie 6. We're en route to the carnival, requesting access. Hello? Watchtower. Hey, will you assholes stop jerking off and open the damn gates? Come on, goddammit, we're right here on the bridge. How do you not see us? Charlie 6 to anyone receiving. Where the hell is everybody?
Nice. I don't have enough space for this. Better do one more sweep. Make sure everything's clear. All quiet here. I don't have enough space for this. Sit tight. I'm bringing this stuff home.
Roger that. We'll be waiting.
Right behind me. Found this while I was out.
What you got?
Oh, you know, stuff. I got nothing left. Aha. Found this while I was out.
My hero. Whatever's going on down by the bridges.
on, you limp-dick sons of hippies! Open the goddamn gate!
Everything okay?
Bastards aren't opening the gates. Meanwhile, my boys are sitting out here like a goddamn mobile brain buffet, so no, everything's pretty much not okay.
You don't look so good.
I'm fine. I had worse the day after I learned to say red light district in German. You throw a guy out on his ass for a case of the sniffles? What kind of an army are you running?
There's nobody up there.
Yeah? Why do you think I'm trying so hard to get the gate open? Hey, here's a thought. You want to see what's over there? What the big bad army's been doing while you civilians were stuck on this side of the river? Watch our backs while we tear these barricades down! And I'll give you the grand tour. Come on!
Let's move!
Here we go! Fire in the hole!
We'll follow you.
Let's move.
Yeah, this place is a ghost town. Fuckers kicked us to the curb. Left us in the woods like an unwanted puppy.
So, what now?
You do whatever it is you do. Unlawfully seize real estate, loot the town blind, whatever. I'm going up to HQ to find out where the survivors bugged out to.
I don't have enough space for this. I don't have enough space for this. I'm already loaded down here. That won't work. We're clear. Crap. So much for doing this the quiet way.
Lost a friend today. Let's all take a moment to remember the sacrifice they made.
There we go. I'm loaded up. See you back at base.
Roger that. We'll be waiting.
I got nothing left.
Things on the home front.
Tense. People are starting to get antsy, what with the crowding and all.
I'll swing by when I get the chance. We'll talk about it.
Cannot believe you. You want to run away. Again.
Come on, Lily. That's not fair.
You're right. It's not. We've built a home here, and you just want to abandon it because things are getting tough.
What's going on, you two?
I was just trying to tell Lily that we need to start looking for a new place to live. We're too cramped in here, and our runners keep having to go farther and farther from the church to find supplies.
Seems reasonable. Things have been pretty tight lately.
Fine. Then maybe you should bail on us, too.
Found this while I was out.
What you got?
Oh, you know. Stuff.
Let's head down towards Marshall. I think I know a place that might suit us. Or we can just drive around for a while and see what we see. Your call.
So what was that with you and Lily?
It's a long story.
Not much on the radio to fill the time.
Good point. My mom died when I was 13. Lily was 9.
I'm sorry.
Yeah. Anyways, not long after that was when Lily was diagnosed. My dad, he was kind of a wreck. I had to pick up a lot of that slack.
Hold on. Hold up, let's take care of this first.
Jacob, I need you to be a man. Help take care of your sister. You know what I mean? It was a lot for a kid to live up to. I didn't handle it well. And as soon as I turned 18, I told my dad that I was moving to Danforth and I was going to college.
Go on.
Man, he blew up. We had a huge fight. Didn't talk for years after that. Finally got back in touch with him just a couple of months ago, actually. And this is my first visit home. Anyway, I don't think Lily's quite forgiven me yet. What do you think? Check this place out. It's got a big yard, a privacy wall that we can fortify pretty easily. And check out that tree fort. We could turn that into a watchtower easy.
You seem awfully excited about this place.
Yeah, when I was a kid, my best friend Sally, she lived in this house. And I was so jealous. I always wanted to live here.
Well then, let's take a look inside.
Jesus!
Who's... can't see? Help me.
What the hell was that?
Beats me.
That didn't look like any disease I've ever seen. You?
No way.
Maybe we gotta go, huh? Well, we got one option at least. There might be more out there if you look around.
I'll think about it.
Sure. Big decision, I get it. Just remember, tree fort.
I don't want to panic you, but we may have a problem.
And?
I've been talking to some of the other survivors. A bunch of them are talking about some new disease that's been hitting their people.
I think we just saw it.
Yeah? Well, better stock up on meds. Pastor Will's not looking so great.
Something's still moving around in here. There we go. I'm loaded up. See you back at base.
We'll see you soon.
So damn tired. I'll run this home.
We'll see you soon.
Left. There we go. I'm loaded up. See you back at base.
We'll see you soon.
This while I was out.
My hero. Hey, do you think you could do me a favor while you're out there?
Happy to help?
No, never mind, it's stupid.
Huh?
I've been packing up my dad's stuff, and I found a watch box. It's from the birthday present I got him when I was 12. This stupid little plastic thing with cartoon fish on it. I don't know why he kept it, but it kind of made me realize I don't have anything to remember him by. So, I was going to ask if you'd go up to where he died and bring me something of his. No, forget it. It's stupid. It's way too risky. I'm sorry I brought it up.
Guess I've wasted enough of your time. Let's get out of here. Hey, don't be a stranger.
Maybe later.